and the high-end retailers. Yep. This is called the Rabbit, and this is how you make the perfect consistency, kind of like slushy iced cocktail with no blender needed. You basically prep this maybe the night before, put your ingredients in, pop it in the freezer, and when you take it out, it's portable. You can take it on the go with this great insulated sleeve. Now you squeeze it up, pour it out, and you are enjoying a slushy frozen cocktail, or not.
It's the must-have for the summer.
It's good to see you, by the way. How
nice
are you feeling?
I'm feeling okay. I wish I could drink this cocktail, but you can, and that's all that matters.
I will help you out.
We say mix, freeze, squeeze, enjoy.
This is so cool.
No blender needed. So you can see we've already mixed, we've already frozen. I'm gonna give it a little squeeze. This one is our peach mango Bellini.
Ooh.
But it does any cocktail. Maybe you just like rosé and you want a frosé.
Mm-hmm.
Just take your bottle of rosé, freeze it in here 8 to 10 hours. Give it a squeeze like you see me doing. Because of the alcohol content, it won't freeze solid.
Okay.
But it'll freeze just enough so that with our silicone enclosure, you can break it up and get that perfect consistency.
I love that you don't need a blender.
No
for
blender
any of this.
Necessary. Look what I'm doing. Look at the consistency before I even pour it.
Oh my gosh.
It's like you paid $18 for the cocktail poolside at the really expensive hotel.
For one. And what's the capacity on this?
Yeah, we're talking, it'll serve 4 to 6. It's 32 ounces, so it depends on how big of a pourer you are, right?
Okay.
And then you just squeeze it a couple of times to get that perfect consistency, and then look at the results.
Something I want to mention, there's a great booklet that comes with it and you get recipes. So everything you see us make is in that recipe guide. But again, it could be as simple as, you know, whatever you want.
A frozen rosé.
Frozen rosé.
Or maybe you like a
screwdriver, something easy.
Maybe like a rum runner.
Yeah.
No matter what your favorite drink is, now you make it into a slushy. Like you went to, you know when we go to the gas station, we buy those slushies from the $1,000 slushy machine?
Yeah.
It's that consistency because of the way you're able to squeeze it inside the Rabbit.
I love the idea that you could take this on the, like, let's say you prep it the night before and in the morning you're headed to the pool or you're going to a pool party or the beach or something. Take it with you because it has the lid
and
then it has the sleeve and then it also comes with the tool that you see Kelly using. It's a stir spoon /muddler.
Yep.
And then the user manual that we mentioned, you'll notice him in the front here, right here. That's going to come with 6 different fun recipes. So if you don't find something online or have a favorite drink,
you can always look in there and do that. Even if it's your favorite bottle of wine. So the bottles of wine will even freeze so that you can squeeze it perfectly. If you like a Pinot Grigio or a nice white wine, you can just freeze that bottle of wine. Or maybe add in a little mango puree to that bottle of wine and have the best refreshing drinks. Let me just show you one of the recipes.
Okay, let's do one.
This is our strawberry frosé.
Okay.
Now, if you just love a rosé, go ahead and freeze your rosé. You don't even have to add strawberry.
Just pour it in and pop it in the freezer.
Pour it in and pop it in the freezer. But I like rosé. So we're going to go ahead and pour in our rosé, and it gives you the exact tips for exactly how much, you know, per...
And our measurements on
the measurements are right
down front.
So
I don't even need a measuring cup.
No, you don't even need an extra measuring cup.
Look at that.
So the measurements are right down front. This is just strawberry puree. So puree your own strawberries or purchase it.
Yes.
You can purchase it.
You're speaking my language.
Exactly. And then a little bit of simple syrup. I think it's about 2 ounces. I'm going to give it a little guess just based on my bartending skills. And then this is just triple sec, right? So this is the ingredients for our strawberry frosé. But you have fun with it. Maybe you want a little grenadine.
Yeah.
Maybe
I would
you
add
want
some
a little
lime.
Grandma. Yeah, you could add a little, you could add a little lime. You could add a little lemon. Whatever your favorite summertime drink. You pop the lid on top. By the way, the silicone carafe is dishwasher safe.
Okay.
Pop the lid on top. Throw it in your freezer. We say 8 to 10 hours, but I usually just go overnight.
Yeah, sure.
Because by the time I wake up and I'm ready to go beachside, poolside, lakeside, inside, outside, wherever you want to be, whatever side you're drinking, a nice frosé, you will have it ready because then you take it out of the freezer and you can pop on that insulated, you know, little koozie. You start to give it a squeeze and you'll feel the consistency that you want.
So you can really control that.
You can control it. And that's the beauty of this silicone. By the way, that silicone, again, dishwasher safe. And then you can take that little muddler out. I always give it a nice stir, but as I'm stirring, look at the consistency I'm getting.
I have to try this one.
You have to try this one because I can't.
I love how this stores onto the piece,
too. It stores right down front, and look at that consistency. So it's beautiful. It's perfect. It's like you went to the slushy shop and got the perfect slushy, but all you did was mix, freeze, squeeze, and enjoy poolside, beachside, lakeside, wherever you want to be.
Easy cleanup, no measuring tools needed, everything's on it, you're prepping ahead of time. You know what I love about this? If you have these at a party, you aren't the one stuck at the blender now making drinks for people.
Okay. And it's not annoying and loud and obnoxious. You don't even need a blender. Maybe you're going over to somebody's house for a poolside date, you know, or a poolside play date.
Wow.
mamas, bring this with you. It's perfect. Mm-hmm. You can also make non-alcoholic versions for the kids. Okay. I say just freeze it 4 to 6 hours though, because obviously non-alcoholic ones will freeze solid. So you wanna freeze it less time, but you can make little creamsicles, dreamsicles, orangesicles, whatever you wanna make
in
there for the kids.
This is so, this tastes like, just the other weekend we had family in town. We went to a high-end hotel to use the pool.
Okay.
I'm not even kidding, I spent $18.
Per drink.
One drink.
One frozen drink.
With this perfect slushy consistency. Yeah. If I can do this and make 4 to 6 servings.
4 to 6 servings.
Already done and ready to go, you would be the life of the party. What a great gift this would be, like a hostess gift or just any reason, a birthday.
Any gift.
Housewarming.
Summertime gift. I mean, a perfect mom's
gift. Talk about a must have for summer. This is the coolest thing,
this
pun intended.
Is our cherry berry beer refresher.
What?
Okay. Yeah, this is the beer. This is 2 glasses of your favorite beer. We added some cherry puree
and we
froze it. So if even for the guys.
Look at that.
Because, you know, guys aren't going to admit it, but they like a fruity frozen drink. I've got a lot of guy friends that are always sipping off my fruity frozen drink, or my husband will grab it.
Not going to lie, that is my husband.
It's so true, but they won't admit it. Oh, no, let me just have a beer. No, no, you no. want that cherry berry frozen beer because it's still your favorite beer.
Wow.
You could add watermelon here, though. You could add mango. You could add, you know, a little splash of your favorite liquor to the beer. You could make a little beer margarita.
Look at this.
The sky's
book
the limit.
That you get. This is the coolest thing. This is going to be that must-have summer thing. I have seen this in the magazine. And this is at high-end retailers,
too,
but guess what? They don't give you flex pay on something like this. They don't give you that opportunity. You can get this home, try it out a couple times, see what you think. You have 30 days to try everything and send it back if you're not happy, but I can guarantee
you're not gonna
you
send
don't
this
have
back.
Anything like this. You're not having to use a blender or mix anything. You can throw it in the dishwasher when you're done, and you get the recipe book as well.
So look at this.
Look
is
at
a pina colada.
I mean, perfect.
Yes, this is a perfect consistency, like you bought that $800 blender pina colada, right? Because,
oh
you know, a lot
gosh.
Of the blenders will do this, but they're going to charge you $800 for those blenders, right? You get that perfect consistency. That's the pina colada. And then, of course, we saved my favorite for last.
Margarita.
Unfortunately, I can't dig into it, but
you
only
will.
44 more days. Who's counting?
Are you serious?
Who's counting?
Oh, how exciting. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, who's counting?
Look at this beautiful, perfect consistency slushy margarita.
I love it.
By the way, there's some bartender's tips on the inside of that booklet that you showed everybody.
Okay.
All of these recipes come included, but imagine that poolside, lakeside, beachside.
Wow.
Nighttime, daytime, it's just the best
Anytime.
Summer little gadget.
You know what? You put that in the freezer before you go to work.
Yeah.
And then when you get home and it's like 6 o'clock,
margarita.
Sit on the porch, maybe a lemonade with a little vodka mixed in.
I love
in.
The lemonade idea.
Oh my goodness. Brand new, super exciting. Get it home for $13 on a flex payment. Thank you, Kelly.
You didn't take this. She's disappointed me. She took one sip.
I wish I could.
One
I gotta make
sip.
It through the hour,
She's
though.
Gotta
Y'all
make it
don't
through
want
the hour.
Me up
All right,
here
I get
like
it.
This.
We'll save it.
Thank you very much. We've got more Lunch Rush coming up, but before we do that, talk about a great sneak peek. Our Today Special on Sunday comes